Martin Natchez still out there for the Hurricanes off the icing. As they battle in the neutral zone, and here comes Texier again. Behind the net now, there he is. Texier is flying tonight. His feet are really moving. Shot from the point. Anderson is loose. Backhand save. Rebound score. Emil Backstrom, the Swede, gets his first goal of the year. Columbus gets the first goal of the game, and they lead 1-0.
And a lot of this starts with the gentleman that you pointed out first, and Alex Texier out of France. Number 42 in white. You were just talking about Ibuchi, and he does a really nice job on the boards, drawing double coverage and then going back to the point. Now, watch Freddie Anderson. One, two, three saves by Freddie Anderson, and it's Emil Backstrom with the eventual goal here, Cali.
Yeah, Roslovic doing a great job in front of the net, taking away Anderson's eyes, battling for it, and Backstrom coming right down the slot, gets it to his backhand, and that's a big goal right there. And I tell you what, for Texier, being his first game back and forth, getting on the score sheet, getting a plus early, that's going to go a long way.
The 22-year-old Swede was a fourth-round pick, had 10 goals his rookie year as a 20-year-old. Last year, just 20 games, 3 goals, and this year, again, just his 7th game of the year, gets on the sheet, and Columbus, off to a good start, got that all-important first goal. It's important in every game, but especially for a young team on the road against a great team like the Hurricanes.
Perfectly said. It makes all the difference in the world. You can settle into your game. For the head coach, Larson, who we spoke to this morning, it can ease some of the concerns with this young group and just say, hey, guys, this is the level we have to reach. The Canes are going to push you to play at a high level and a high tempo. Make no mistake about that. And this Columbus Blue Jackets team, as Cali pointed out, they're only one game under 500, Bucci. This club's only one game under 500 right now. That's a good sign for a young team.